What's up, everybody? This is Billy Vandergaw, and I'm going to show you how quickly and easy it is for me to get the Pocket Full of Death achievement. Yeah, it went really fast. I didn't even know, actually, it was an achievement until it actually happened. But just to show you how easy it is and what you need to do, I'm going to show you. So, anyways, so what you need to get is, the requirement is one expo kill, one grenade kill, and one kill with the main gun that you have. You have to do it all in one life. So here we go. There's a grenade. Boom, kill, expo, kill, and here we go, and my SKS to the face for that guy, and there we go, it pops, and it's pretty simple. All you gotta do is do it in one life. I did it in one life in less than 45 seconds, so, yeah, if you enjoy, please like, favorite, and subscribe.